Namaskaram to you all. Greetings from Pramayas. And happy Sri Ganesha Chaturthi wishes too. Again, this is your Amritavahini Yagnyaraman, General Secretary Pramayas, a Coimbatore-based philanthropic organization functioning to promote art and music amongst you and society. Welcoming you all to be witnessing a Karnataka Sangeetam Veena recital as part of Pramaya's Adhunika Rachayatara repository. That is, the compilations of and recitals of recent composers as a documentary effort for posterity. This is being live premiere on YouTube and Facebook, featuring Vidushi Srimati Shyamala Bhaskar of Vainika Gurukulavasam, Janakpuri, New Delhi, performing along with her daughter and upcoming artist Kumari Shambhavi Bhaskar on Mridangam. We welcome you both. Ma'am,
we are thankful to my co-compares for this event. They are Srimati Hemalata Jalashayanan from Chennai, Master Dinavahi Praharsha from Hyderabad, Shri Anil Attawar from Delhi, Ms. Tanmayi Koganti from G. Kunturu, Shri Mithun Kinare from Georgia, USA, and Srimati Rupa Praveen from Canada. In that order.
We are also thankful to Kumari Dinavahi Shri Pravartika from Hyderabad, Shri Gopalan Pasupati Rangan from Gurugram, and Shri Surya Prakash Mantha from London, the enthusiastic participants of the interactive session of this concert.
Vidwan Srimati Shyamala Bhaskar alias Parvadavardini or simply Shyamala Ji for her friends. Near and dear ones, he is the proud daughter of Vidwan Karaikudi Srimati Kamala Pasupati, an accomplished and renowned Veena artist with the B high grade of All India Radio and Sri NSK Pasupati Iyer. A village administrative officer served for Government of Tamil Nadu, hailing from Salem in Tamil Nadu. Shyamalaji represents the legendary Karaikudi Bani of the Vainikas and is the 10th generation performing artist in that unbroken parampara of Veena legends Karaikudi Sri Subbaraman and Sri Sambasiva Iyer, who were known also for having composed Chittai Swarams for a number of popular kritis like Shobillu Shaptaswara, Ramachandram Bhavayami and likes. Thus have been able to perpetuate their Vainika Gayaka Parampara, wherein the artist does both playing the Veena while singing the Sahityam along with.
This unique family tree, known for its wide repertoire and specialized in performing bright and peppy Thanam playing, has been rendering musical services through Vainika Gayaka Sampradayam continuously. Young Shyamala started learning the Saraswati Veena playing at the tender age of 5 from her mother and guru Srimati Kamala Pasupati. And under her, at the age of 12, she gave her first ever stage performance and earned a fine name.
Young Shyamala moved to Pondicherry along with her parents in the year 1982. And continued to perform extensively by accompanying her mom guru in and around Pondicherry. Post her marriage with Sri Bhaskar Ramanathan, Shyamala moved to Delhi in September 1995. The same month, she was invited to perform at Sri Raja Rajeshwari Temple in Janakpuri. Since then, she has been performing as a soloist and also featured in many orchestral performances, including a variety of classical dance performances accompanying leading Bharatanatyam, Kuchipudi, Mohiniattam and Kathakali dancers of the capital city and around. Shyamala was awarded B grade in Veena by Delhi All India Radio in the year 1997 and performed there till 2002. She has also performed in European countries in programs sponsored by the Indian Council for Cultural Relations and has become one of the most sought-after accompanists for dance productions and performances.
Shyamala ji realized a potential to compose for dance music in the year 2012, and then there was no looking back. As on date, she had composed 70 such Urupadis, including many of the Veena melodies, Tillanas, Swarapallavis, and Mankriti on Lord Sri Ganesha in Ragam Gaulai, which is a latest addition to her repertoire. Marking the occasion of Sri Ganesha Chaturthi being celebrated today, a list of her compositions is being displayed for posterity, while the music you hear at the background is the Dhimta Dhimta Jhamta, a Tillana in Ragam Charukesi, performed and composed by her on 26 December 2019.
Accompanying her mommy dear today on the mridangam is young, happening and a rare female mridangam artist, Kumari Shambhavi Bhaskar, studying in class 12. She is being trained in percussion by Vidwan Mannai Sri N. Kannan of the capital, who himself is a busy performing artist and guru. Under his able guidance, Kumari Shambhavi Bhaskar had her mridangam arangetram conducted at Delhi Tamil Sangam on 11 September 2016. She was fortunate to have had her Guru Mannai Sri Kannan playing on the ghatam, while her grandmother and grandguru Vidushi Srimati Kamala Pashupati was on the veena as the main lead. Wow, this is something really unique and a rare good thing to have happened. Kumari Shambhavi is also learning vocal under Guru Sri M. R. Ramaswamy of Indirapuri, Delhi. She also does excellent freelance painting as a hobby.
Shyamala ji is regularly invited to judge various musical competitions and conduct music-related examinations for various institutions of repute. To propagate her music of rich and wide repertoire, she's been teaching Veena in Karaikudi Bani for over 25 years for students in and around Delhi and also online through her institution named Vainika Gurukula Vasam. Apart from having acquired a rich experience on the academic front, Srimati Shyamala Bhaskar has a bachelor's degree in Indian music, Veena, from Madras University.
Pramayas is happy featuring Vainika Vidushi Srimati Shyamala Bhaskar and welcomes you all to listen to her interactive Veena recital, the first ever such effort by anyone to feature her performance totally based on her own compositions as part of our Adhunika Rachayatra repository, hosting the compositions of and recitals of recent composers. As we mentioned earlier, this is part of our ongoing documentary effort for posterity. Hope you all enjoy the recital and interaction. Thanks for being with us, and with the best of our wishes, over to Vidushi Srimati Shyamala Bhaskar and Kumari Shambhavi Bhaskar, joining us from Janakpuri, Delhi. And dear you all, Shri Ganeshaya Namaha, Shri Gurubhyo Namaha.
Namaskar to all. Good evening, everybody. Today, I have come this platform because of Pramaya's family. Thanks to Pramaya's family also. Being Ganesh Chaturthi, I got a chance to perform in this platform. I am very happy to perform. One more thing, today's all the compositions are composed by me. Thank you once again. Enjoy the program. Thank you. I begin with Swara Pallavi, Ragam Kedaram, set to Aditam. Thank you. coming up.
Namaste ma'am, I am Nilamani Sri Pravartika from Hyderabad. I aspire to become a singer and a dancer both. I wish to know, is playing Veena risky for fingers? Will any time the strings cut the fingers of the artist? Thank you ma'am, namaste.
Yes. Good evening, Ms. Sri Pravartika. Yes, the question is good. I am welcoming your question. See, while playing Veena, fingers won't cut. See, by practice, definitely fingers paining will go off also. So no need to worry about the fingers paining while playing, no. So while playing, it won't, fingers pain will not be arise. Chalo, then once you start learning, you may be slightly painful, you can feel. But once you start playing slowly, see, look at my fingers. Look at my fingers. I won't feel paining. By playing on the string, it will become a cut. But when the cut is there, it is easy to play also. We call it nishana. Chalo, it is very easy to play. It is just like rail tandavalam. See? So that will go very easily while you get a mark. Good question. Okay. Coming to next item is being Ganesh Chaturthi. It is specially composed, requesting by Egiraman sir on Ganesh. It is dedicated to Ganesha, Selva Vinayaka. Thalam, Adi, Ragam, Gaulai. The song goes like this. Selva Vinayaka, Mujumudar Kadavule, Kalvi Anaitayum, Alli Tharuvai, Ni Selva Vinayaka. This is Pallavi. The Anupallavi goes like this. Nardana Madidum Ganapathiye, Ni Kandanak Mutavane Kaliyuga Devame. Then comes Chitaswaram. Next part, Charanam. Nalamtarum Nargunane Valamvarum Bhaktar Unnai Vanangi Tudikya Manamirangiduvai. Then just like Anupallavi Charanam, Allum Pagalum Unnai Tudippavarai Ellalavum Thunbam Tharai. Ni Madhyama Kala Sahithyam. Ni Vandarulvai Modaka Priyane Arul Purivai Shyama Enai Kaka. Again the same Chittaswaram comes. Thank you so much. I dedicated to Lord Ganesha today's program. I'm first presenting my first composition of song, Selva Vinayaka.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
next item. It is called Veena Melody. Veena means melody. Melody means Veena. So it is also part of my Veena melodies. This raga set to in Kanakangi. The first raga of 72 Melakarta ragas. It is set to in Misra Chapatalu. Ragam Kanakangi, one of the Veena melodies. Thank you. this the question is coming up.
What age is ideal to start learning Veena? Is there any age limit? Also, could you please demonstrate some basics of the playing? Namaskaram, madam.
I think. Good evening, sir. Sri Gopalan Pasupati Rangan, sir. Welcome, sir. Nice question, sir. Thank you. See, generally, for music, there is no age limit. But in case of Veena, everybody has one thinking, because the vocal and instruments are different. But no age limit. One more point, to learn Veena, it is really very easy, because the Veena has all the 12 notes are pratyaksham. It is on the frets. You could see the notes. Where is the re one? See, it is pratyaksham. Re, we can show the re one. Where is ma two? You can immediately show. So it is very easy. The Veena is set up in Maya Malav Gavla Raga. See, our Saint Purandardasa is the Sangeeta Pitamaha called. He only set up the basic lessons are learnt in Maya Malav Gavla. Same way, the Veena is set up for Maya Malav Gavla frets. We could see the Maya Malav Gavla frets. See, this is sa. There is a point kept on the each one of the Maya Malav Gavla swaras. See, sa. One of the notes are in front of your eyes. So it is very easy to learn Veena. The size is bigger, but there is no limit age also. From 10 years onwards till 50, till 70 years also, they start learning Veena. When they get free, it is also kind of think it is kind of yoga also. When you pluck the Veena from the beginning point, we teach how to pluck, how gentle to pluck. Koncho close up. So I'll just show you. The Adi Talam is coming here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. That beats we teach here first. So first we ask the students to keep the Veena very gently, so that then we make every student, we concentrate more here. So it takes time to play first thoroughly. It takes at least 10 classes to be very perfect. That is different from vocal and instrument, particularly Veena. See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So we concentrate more here, very gentle touch, but all the pressures here. You keep your fingers here, more pressure. Here is nothing. So learning is very easy, because of every note you can immediately say where is re two, where is ni two. You can show the notes. Okay, sir. Thank you. Moving to next, selected very differently items, which is called Mitra Raga Dana Malika, means Mitra Ragas are selected from 72 Melakarta Ragas, which is 6 from Shuddha Madhyama, 6 from Pratimadhyama. I alternatively ordered Raghu Nataka Priya, Raghu Priya, Kokila Priya, Bhava Priya, Gayaka Priya, Rama Priya, Karahara Priya, Shanmuga Priya, Varuna Priya, Rishabha Priya, Yaga Priya, Rasika Priya. So I will announce before I play each and every two ragas. It goes Chatusranade. Again, I am announcing it. Mitra Raga Tana Malika. Only it goes Chatusram. Thank you. I hope you enjoy this one. I start with Nataka Priya, followed by Raghu Priya. Thank you. Next, Gayaka Priya and Rama Priya. Next two ragas are Karakara Priya and Shanmuka Priya.
Thank you.
2. And next, Varuna Priya and Rishabha Priya. Finally, last two ragas are Yaga Priya and Rasika Priya. I conclude this evening program by Tillana, Ragam, Kannada, Aditalam. See, being a Pillar Chaturthi, Ganesh Chaturthi, I played for Lord Vignesha. Then I can't leave Murga also. He will get angered. So it is dedicated to Lord Murga. I'll just read my Charana Sahityam. So you could all enjoy when the Charanam comes. Mayil Vagana Vadi Vela Va Ni Mayil Vagana Vadi Vela Va Ni கைலை வாசா ஷாம என்னை காத்தருள வருவாயோ. இதுதான் சாகித்யம். திஸ் இஸ் சாகித்யம் அபவுட் லார்ட் முருகர் கார்த்திகேயர். ஓகே.
Thank you. Namaste, madam. My name is Surya Mantha. I'm from London. We know that you compose a lot of dance numbers like Tillana and Jatiswaram. We just are curious to understand, how did you select a mainstream musical number on Lord Ganesha this time? Thank you very much, madam. Namaste.
Yes, Surya. Actually, I Mantha Surya Prakash, sir. Your question is right. It has happened because Agaraman sir requested to play on the Pilayar Chaturthi. So he also requested, why don't you compose a song on Ganesha? So with his request, I composed one song very quickly. So all the thanks go to Yagiraman sir only. I composed many Swara Pallaves, many Tillanas, many Veena melodies also, but I first time composed on Ganesh ji, requested by Yagiraman sir. So I slowly wrote what would be good. So then I suddenly thought, okay, Selva Vinayaka would be better. So I chosen the name Selva Vinayaka and dedicated to Lord Ganesha. Thank you, sir. I also want to thank Pramaya's family and my family members who supports Lord from our family. My husband G. Bhaskar and also my daughter Shambhavi Bhaskar. Without these two, I could not play. So these two were working so many for this program. Thanks to both. Once again I thanks, Lord thanks to Pramaya's family and also thank to Yagiraman sir. Thank you so much.